So my role is called revenue operations. I'm like a central role for sales, marketing, customer success of a company. So I manage their systems and their processes for data. So yeah, it's hard to explain. It's kind of like an extension of like a GTM. Yeah, so I get to work remotely. I can work anywhere I want. I just need to make sure I overlap at least 4 hours of my time with the time. So I'm doing that. But it does get tiring because the reason I'm being here is I also do a bit of like, have you heard of Salesforce? There's a software that most companies have, I'm sure Eric has somewhere. Has it? Yeah. And basically I do like consulting work on the side, hustle. And I have an ad that I'm helping with in Korea that I've kind of been able to do more than 6 months. So I use this opportunity to show myself to come to Seoul to work with a team who are in workshops. So I have 4 a.m.
Sounds like a full-time job, man.
Yeah, I'm so ready to go back home. Today's the only day that I have work after work.
I'm on vacation. Where are you?
Not smart one.
The red
the drunk one.
Yes, the drunk one.
You always say though, like we played Room Escape just before you came here.
What?
Room Escape.
Oh, Room Escape?
Yeah.
Room Escape.
Oh, Room Escape.
Yeah. Just before we came here and Andrew was like standing there the first 10 minutes.
I was like, I don't know what to talk to do.
He's like, literally.
Yeah, you're standing there?
Yeah, I was like solving puzzles and shit, and he was like standing there. And
like, oh. I don't know.
He's here!
I got carried.
And they're gonna win!
Morgan Freeman,
I don't know his name.
many of them now?
Yeah, there's one that's a lot of
sad. Yeah, because they know who I am.
I do, but
why?
Hands. panoramic.
Wow. He's finally.